We gotta fight! I see him!
Memories. The data. It's more precise. More complete. It's like...
We're getting closer to where she died.
Yes. But I was going to say deliberate. Like she wanted us to know something.
Look at these eyes. Does this mean I get a raise?
To get a bad feeling about all this.
Starting.
Good point.
I was worried that you were perhaps unfriendly. Forgive me. I was wrong. So much to learn about this installation. So much. But first, stop.
of those who made you. Reflect on your choices, Cortana. Understand the consequences.
How could I have been so stupid? Halsey made a copy. It was the only way. There's not much time. If Atriox takes control, he has the ring. A weapon pointed into the universe. Nothing left to lose. My fault. My stupid fault. Not much time. Will this work? There's a moment. John will make it work. He needs help. Of course. Was this your plan all along, Halsey? Or is it mine? It doesn't matter now. Nothing else matters. This has got to work. He can't do it on his own. He needs me. He needs her. Thank you, Atriox. You helped me. You really did. Would you humor me? If you knew how you were going to die, how would you live your life differently?
I would change nothing.
Perfect. Thank you.
What are you doing?
Making things right. It was her. She destroyed the ring, stopped my deletion. Why? Here. This is where Cortana
sacrificed herself.
The Silent Auditorium. Forerunner, obviously. It appears to be... Oh, no.
What is it?
It's a courtroom, a prison, a place of execution. All these things, together. Why?
To cover their sins, we stood silent, unable to speak as they passed judgment.
We could not defend ourselves. We could not reason with them.
Something's sending a signal. Before you ask, I'm already tracking it.
Hear this. Forerunners, your auditorium has fallen. The endless bout. Your sins undone. Today we return.
What's she doing?
She's trying to open a connection between here and somewhere else on the ring.
Where?
You deal with her and I'll find out.
Press the attack! Do not let up!
perfectly understand.
There! I've intercepted the carrier wave from this transmitter.
I will do this myself! You will die! If not by my... Cannot be! Stop this! I grow bored of this.
She switched transmitters, rerouting the power through that one. This isn't good. The connection is sentient. It's searching for something. Next one's down.
The Endless will be avenged and restored! I will bring justice to this miserable ring. My people have suffered long enough.
She switched transmitters, rerouting the power through that one. This isn't good. The connection is sentient. It's searching for something.
And it is yours as well, Reclaimer.
Okay, next one's down.
Very well. Prepare yourself. Thus, I am but the beginning. Do you still think I fear you? Perhaps I underestimated you.
It switched again. It's found something.
What?
No idea, but I doubt it's good. Wait, there's something else here. Something's helping me.
They are so close now. You will not spot them. The future belongs to the endless. Yes, now you see. I'm sorry it took so long.
Who's she talking to?
Unknown. The signal's old? Like, really old.
My time is ended. Yours, too. They will make sure.
We need extraction.
Of course you do. On my way.
The Endless will return.
I couldn't decrypt it in time.
It's okay. You'll figure something out.
Of course I will. They'll pair you with another AI. Maybe even another Cortana model if Halsey lets them. It won't be me. But you know that, right? But that doesn't matter. It's just another echo. She's right, John. Just another echo. Sorry, I'm messing with you. I just had a feeling that's what she would say. Do you see what I see? So much potential. I'm sorry. I didn't have long to plan this. A few milliseconds, really. I hope it worked out. Look at us. We just keep saying goodbye, don't we? But this isn't an end. It's a chance to make amends, to rectify mistakes. And it starts here. I was wrong. I thought that I could do this on my own. But I forgot that the whole point of all of this, the entire reason that I chose you in the first place, was that we were supposed to be a team. Perfectly suited, perfectly matched, perfectly perfect. In these final moments, I know what my last mission is. I need to make sure you two learn from my mistakes, become stronger because of them. I chose well, Master Chief. I really did. Now, it's up to you. All right. I don't know what to say. Scratch that. We need to get out of here. Like now.
Options?
I'm thinking. Yes, I know. Think faster. Maybe there's a way to...
Was that you?
Would it help if I said yes?
Probably.
But we don't know where it's going, or even if it's going anywhere.
Any other suggestions?
No, but this is a really bad idea!
Let's not do that again.
I did try to tell you it was a bad idea.
Chief! Your beacon just appeared out of nowhere. Oh, I thought I lost you. Where did you go?
Echo 216.
Stay put. I'm coming to you.
Where are we?
Chief, I think the better question is when are we? I don't know how, but we've been gone for days. 3 days, to be precise.
This ring is different than the others.
The Banished and the Harbinger were looking for something that was never found. Why would the Forerunners hide something and throw away the key? Doesn't that scare you?
No. You?
Of course not.
Is anyone going to ask me what I think? I guess not. Get inside, big guy.
Chief!
Chief! Oh, sorry. I'm really happy to see you. Really happy. So, what do we do now?
We finish the fight.
Yes, sir. The banished still control the rest of the ring.
Wait. I know this is weird, given all that's happened, but...
What? What is it?
We still don't know your name. We can't keep calling you Echo 216.
No, you can't. Esparza. Fernando Esparza.
It's nice to meet you, Esparza. Fernando Esparza.
Good work, soldier.
And what about you?
What about me?
What do I call you?
Any ideas?
Well... Do you think it would be okay? You're sure?
You get to choose your name.
Then I think... I think I might have the perfect one.
All right. Here we go. Whew. Get ready.
Give me a list of what's left to do.
You got it, Chief.
Lead the way, Spartan. They've pushed us for so long. I'm ready to push back.
Second!
Nice air, Chief!
Right behind you, sir.
I got big plans for this gun.
Wait up, Chief!
Riding shotgun. Let's move.
Let's haul some ass! Watch it. Wrong target.